Today I have a little tree trimming project. I have a steel 08S and just got done going through and cleaning it all up, making sure it runs good, put a new carb kit on it. It's in excellent condition. This is one of the newer ones that has the actual chain brake. It will actually stop the chain. So it's a fairly new model if it has the chain brake. I'm gonna cut up some of these small branches on this cedar tree because I don't have any big logs to cut up for you today. So. The only issue I see with this saw is it idles maybe a little fast. I can't turn it down any lower, and that causes the chain to spin all the time, so you have to use the chain brake when you're not actually cutting. Other than that, it's a really good shape saw, clean, and ready to go.